be joyful as we praise the Lord and bless His holy name.